Are you using Jotform's presentation agents and want to add a form to the end? Well, let me show you how. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and like I mentioned, if you're already using presentation agents and you have forms that you want your users to fill out, you can add a form to the end of your presentation. So for this example, you can see I am currently in the desktop version of my workspace, and we are going to use Julie, my customer experience agent. So let's go ahead and edit our agent. And there are two different ways that we can do this. The first is going to be in the Publish tab, and the other one's going to be in the Presentation tab, which we're in right now. But I'm gonna actually start up in the Publish tab. Then we need to choose which presentation we want to work with. For this example, I'm going to use my elegant wedding venue. So we're going to choose. Then from here, we're gonna do the three dots and edit scripts. Then if we scroll to the bottom, we see right down here, presentation forms. Let's go ahead and choose to add form. And from here, you can see that we can either choose an existing form or we can create a brand new form. For this, I'm going to choose the wedding attendants and we'll choose to add. And if we come down here, we can also edit this and we can change the form. We can change it to a different one. We can completely remove the form and we can also edit the script. So here we see it says that's all for the presentation. We'd appreciate it if you could fill out this form. It won't take long. And then of course we can make this required or not required, but that is from the Publish tab. Let's go ahead. I'm gonna head back over to the Build tab. You can see over here on the left-hand side, we are in the presentation channel. You can see we're currently in the slide format. So if I scroll all the way to the right, we see right down here, we have that form. I am gonna go ahead and delete that form. That way you can see what this looks like. If I go all the way, we have right down here, add form to presentation. It's gonna take you through the same process to add that form. And it really is as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to add a form to the end of your presentation, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.